Welcome to the Home Run Derby. Eight hitters will battle head-to-head in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestant will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one hitter is crowned champion. If there is a tie at the end of any round, let's get right to it. It's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, Cal Ripken Jr. Let's see what he can do. consecutive home run. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with 21 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger, number 24, Jed Griffey Jr. Let's see what he can do. Just 1 minute remaining. Home run. will do it. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Hitting first, number 33, Eddie Murray. Let's see what he can do. Over 475 feet, he'll get an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. That's three in a row now. 30 seconds left. Finishes the round with a total of 22 home runs. And he'll have to hope that's enough to advance. Up to the plate, the challenger, Mike Smith. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. to the second deck. Finishes with a total of 20 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Now hitting, number 5, Jeff Bagwell. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Two minutes remaining. to the second deck. Three in a row. Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. Hitting second, the challenger, number 25, Rafael Palmeiro. Over 475 feet. You'll get an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. 3 minutes to go. minute remaining. To the semifinal matchup. Up first in this head-to-head matchup, number 8, Andre Dawson. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Go. the second deck. The round with 21 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger, Jim Thomey. Let's start the clock. upper deck. Just 1 minute remaining. Oh, that's a monster home run. To the semifinal matchup. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 8, Cal Ripken Jr. Let's see what he can do. That's his first home run. That one gone. Into the second deck. Here. 2 minutes remaining. To see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, Eddie Murray. Let's see what he can do. Oh, 2 minutes remaining. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Number 4 in a row. Hitting first, number 8, Cal Ripken Jr. Just 1 minute remaining. earning second place. And no time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with a total of 4 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting in the tiebreaker, number 33, Eddie Murray. Just 1 minute remaining. Done. That's his first home run. Another home run. It's out of here. Into the upper deck. 30 seconds left. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 25, Rafael Palmeiro. Let's see what he can do. Over 475 feet. He'll get an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Three minutes to go. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Home run. 2 minutes remaining. Now hitting, the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 25, Jim Thome.
Home run.
bullpen. Just 1 minute remaining. Make it 7 in a row now. He's a dog fan. That's now 8 in a row. Now hitting, number 25, Rafael Palmeiro. Just 1 minute remaining. ends the round with a total of 6 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Up to the plate, the challenger, Jim Thome. Just 1 minute remaining. Hitting first, in the swing-off, number 25, Rafael Palmeiro. With 2 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting, number 25, Jim Thome. Let's see what he can do. Finishes with just 1 home run. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Hitting first in this championship round, Eddie Murray. Alrighty, let's see what he can do. Here's the wall. back. It's a bonus time. That's a home run. His fifth in the round. That's three in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. He's 13th home run. With 21 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that's enough. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Rafael Palmeiro. Here we go. No doubt about that one. Another home run. Three in a row. go. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Ruffy Ham, Hulk Harris.